to that tall sky like a flying in from London to your door. New York, looking
we can pick it up.
Sure, where are we going? And that's baby over there? Oh, big guy. Big guy and baby, huh? Hey, you gonna have fun?
Big boy or big guy?
Hey, Jack, you ready? Ready to get inducted into the Hall of Fame?
Hey, Schnalvy. How are you?
No.
You like it under there, Schnalf? We'll see you in a week, okay? We'll see you in a week. Be good. Take care of Stanley, all right? And then the fish. Don't eat the fish and don't eat any more birds, all right? Okay? Thank you.
Hey, T, how do you think you're going to do in the base run there?
I don't know, maybe first or second.
First or second?
Yeah.
Hey, good luck, kid.
Kids from California can't compete with me.
I believe that. Hey, King of SWAT.
Yeah, where's your...
What do you think your chances are?
5 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
Look,
good to go.
Two champions on and Jesse will probably win the Golden Arms.
Jesse's on his way.
Yeah.
You have money?
You ready?
Beginning of the end.
You got a full load in the back there?
Oh, yeah. Jess.
Who else you got back there? Oh, I see him. All state back there.
What?
Hey, Jess. Jess, careful with the arm, buddy. You got to preserve that for tomorrow night.
Yeah.
All right?
You're going to win the Golden Arm. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward
bound. I wish I would. Homeward bound. Pit stop. Home, where my thoughts escape. I can't believe all four of them didn't have to go to the band. It's pretty good. Where my love lies. Hey, Alec, how you doing? Hey, kid. Where you going today?
And each town looks the same to me. The movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be home. Thoughts escaping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity. Like emptiness in harmony, I need someone to comfort me.
Look at this, Jack.
Wow.
It's crazy, isn't it? I wish I was
home. When my thoughts are skipping home. When my music's playing home. When my love lies waiting silently. Hey, hey, hey.
They already cleaned your space.
Just make sure Jesse doesn't drink too much at night.
Yeah, he's above you.
Welcome to the Army, kid.
Yep. Time for the buzz in the morning. And got the sheet.
silently for me.
I cannot believe that.
Make sure you get the sun.
I know, I think it's staying in here.
I'm gonna talk to her.
I am getting inducted to the Hall of Fame today. Cal Ripken, do I go here or am I in the wrong place?
Are you guys in the army now? Is this boot camp?
Oh my god, Danny, what happened
over here? How'd this happen?
It was really nice.
Okay, soldier, get down, give me 50. You're in the army now.
I didn't use the Aries in the right place.
Yeah, you have to.
Welcome to the U.S. Army.
Oh, how are you doing?
Morning for duty, sir.
Yeah.
By about 10 o'clock, 10:30, because we've got pictures at 11. The parents really, once we're done here, y'all don't need to be back until like 4 o'clock, because there is a family orientation at 4:30, field 3, and then 5 o'clock is when the players march in and they start the skills competition.
So guys, you'll have more freedom today than any other day. Right. Then you're going to stay together with our team. Everybody got that? Alex, everybody? KJ, you hear me? We really have to stay together. These guys see you wandering around, they're gonna say, what coach are you with? And you'll be like, no. You've gotta be near us, ready to go.
Team pin? Yeah. We need a team pin.
That's a good speech
you gave, Alex. Excellent. All right, guys, the last thing is, this is our umpire for the week. The only bad thing is, I don't think he's allowed to do any of our games. See, that's the only bad thing.
But I'll be down to watch.
What we're going to do, they only got the men's sizes, men's medium and men's small. So they got six and six. There you go.
Okay,
unload them, and coach is going to mark for
six. He's like running. I know.
Welcome back.
go.
State Beach Stingers.
Who are you playing tomorrow?
We're playing baseball.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Who are you?
It's Tim.
Is your brother up here?
Players and your opponents.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the founder of Cooperstown Dreams Bar, Lou Brissuti. Thanks, man.
Taking 1 week out of your life to come to Cooperstown Greens Park and play in this 22-field complex. It was because of your coaches who dreamt the dream. Wonderful players such as Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, Ty Cobb, Hank Aaron, all those great, wonderful, wonderful Hall of Famers. With that being said, it was an inspiration from my father. 17,000 players, boys and girls, from all over this country, including Alaska and Hawaii and Canada, will come here and be crowned and will be inducted into the American Youth Baseball Hall of Fame, the crown jewel of youth baseball. And because of you, Cooperstown Greens Park has become the dominant influence of youth baseball, and we thank you for that. That's the story of Cooperstown Greens Park, and that's how it got here. It was built in honor of my grandmother and my family. Looking at any professional athlete if you're looking for a hero. If they need a hero, look at grandma and grandpa, look at mom and dad. Those are the heroes in their life. Those are the people that won't disappoint them. That's what this is all about.
This song was born in Cooperstown in the Baseball Hall of Fame. With little majors playing America's favorite game. Hey, I'm proud to be on the team, so come to see us play. Someday the games will be all over, so don't delay. Enjoy these wonderful years as the end of these days they will be. Without you, it's never the same. So come on out and see our little major games.
Radio City Music Hall and seen the Rockettes. You ain't seen nothing yet. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the Dreamers.
Yeah.
come the West Jefferson Hills. From Grand Rapids,
Andre!
Michigan, the West Michigan
City. Andre!
From Westlake Village, California, the Westlake Warriors. From Columbus, Ohio, the Westland Cougars. And last but not least, they come from Whitman, Massachusetts. They are the Whitman Wildcats. Let's make them welcome the volunteer umpires of week number 8.
Yeah, let's go, Jim!
The national anthem for our week 8 opening ceremony.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through
players of Ennis. Jay taking the field number one. You're certainly welcome to go over there and watch the preliminaries for the Roadrunner competition. After the winning, the members of baseball aggregation teams at second base, and leading all the Golden Island participants, Keith Shaw at second base.
Go get him, TJ.
Man.
Good luck, boys. Hey, kid, hurry up.
They're going to warm them up a little bit. That's good.
Oh, yeah, they are.
They give you a couple of bunts. A bunt.
Jimmy Cessna.
Metro. Metro. Oh, is that right? Young team? What team was that?
Why do you get a bun?
Just to warm up a little. See the.
What's that?
I'm more swing.
It's just this. Oh, is there other rounds? Yeah, but you got to qualify. Let's go, Jack!
What's
up, Steve? This is team members M through whatever.
Well, ME through Z. Then MA is over there. A through MA.
No. One more swing.
Team names.
Wow, already? One more swing? No home runs.
Does that include the ball? So they are getting five full swings. Okay.
I hope Matt knows he ain't got a swing.
Next hitter.
That could be my worst mistake.
The Elk Grove Knights out of Illinois. And
you can whoa!
42.38 seconds. From Illinois, the Elk Grove Travelers, River Dogs.
This is why my eyes are closed. Now I'll get his drink.
Way to go, boys! Fan up here! What's your name? Good luck, boys! Move!
Stay up there.
say
we,
good.
We need all that.
Yeah, I gotta get the.
Hey, Bo, how's it going?
Pretty good. How about you?
All good.
Long time.
What do you got to say, Coach?
I'm just saying I'm ready to play baseball. All this other crap, all this fluff, this pin trading, oh, it's been a pain. I'm ready to play baseball.
Good luck.
He's going back to the cylinder.
I see. All right.
Sit under a tree, John. Don't sit in the sun.